be an unedited video. Kawhi Leonard!
My guy.
You want out? You want out?
Wow.
So, I'm a Dallas Mavericks fan. I hate the Spurs, but I have respect for Kawhi Leonard and his game. But I guess there was supposedly supposed to be a meeting between the Spurs, Greg Popovich, and everyone else. We were supposed to come to a meeting to discuss what Kawhi Leonard wanted to do. I guess Kawhi Leonard went into that room and said, "I want out. I don't want to play here anymore." So trades are about to start. And I'm hearing from what reports are saying that he wants to go to the Lakers. Now, I have not made my LeBron James video yet about where I think he's going to go, so I'm going to leave that for that video. But this is a very, very interesting because of the possibility of LeBron going there, plus a Paul George possibly going there. The Lakers are... Magic Johnson is in business right now, ladies and gentlemen. Magic Johnson is in business. Now, I've heard Boston is interested in him. I've heard Philly is interested in him. So, I don't know where this man is going to go. But the fact that this man asked out of a trade from San Antonio, that tells you, man, every franchise that you think is perfect, like nothing's going on. Same thing with the Patriots. With the Patriots, they're such the perfect franchise. How could you not want to play for the Patriots because they go to the Super Bowl every year? The same thing with the Spurs. The Spurs are always in the playoffs, are always in contention for a championship most years. I mean, how could you not want to play for the Spurs? Well, we found someone that does not want to play for the Spurs, and his name is Kawhi Leonard. All this time, I thought he was just like Tim Duncan with how quiet he is and the kind of person he is. I don't know if this is his uncle because his uncle is now over him for his agency-wise. And I know that he does not like what the Spurs are doing to Kawhi Leonard. He does not agree with what they don't see eye to eye. They just don't. And that's tough, man. That's really tough because I thought it was more likely that Kawhi was going to end up staying in San Antonio because he will make so much more money in San Antonio. But now he's saying he wants out. Dang, San Antonio, that's tough for y'all. Y'all about to be down here with the Mavericks now. Y'all about to be down here with us all. Y'all got DeJounte Murray and whoever else y'all get back in the trade for Kawhi. DeJounte Murray might be playing with Lonzo Ball. For all we know, Lonzo Ball and either Kuzma or Ingram or whoever else the Lakers include in the trade. Who knows? So, yeah, I just wanted to make this quick video because this is really huge breaking news. I want to get this video out on my reaction channel. I should have a video coming out today. If it does not come out today, I'm blaming my computer because I have issues. But like I said, my LeBron James video is coming soon. I'm like where I think he's going to go. That's a much bigger video. I want to edit that one out and do all that stuff. So Kawhi Leonard wants out of San Antonio. Possibly the Lakers is his destination. That's where he wants to go. We shall see. Peace. Hot dog, new drip, I'm stepping out. My old bitch is stressing out. I got a new number, them taxes ain't getting out. McLaren, I'm pulling out. I shit on the runners, I'm fucking they summer up. It's time for whole 101. Bad bitch, tatted up, usually I double up. Shit, we can go 1-on-1. She know I am 1-on-1, she want a lot of me. But she don't get what she want. I count a lot of G's, I smoke a lot of weed. Shit, I can do what I want. I'm giving them lessons out, counting my blessings out.